Happy Friday!
How was everybody? Well, Ron's not back yet, but we can bother him later. How was everybody's Friday? Good.
This irritating until 3 p.m. and then I quit work early because I didn't want to deal with anyone.
I wish I had that as an option.
Option?
That's an option?
For me, it is. Yeah.
Yeah, how do I request hours that I can just tell them no to?
Well, this is a thing. Like, if you're... I don't know how to explain it other than...
There we go.
They think things take way longer than they actually do. So, I can do this once in a while. I also work really fast and get a lot of fucking stuff done in a short amount of time. And it's not like, I'm not dealing with numbers or anything.
You don't like numbers, Eric?
Not really.
I also don't believe in numbers, so it's fine. Numbers aren't real.
Fair.
Zero's not real.
Zero is a representation of the idea of nothing.
Every number I turn into a shape or pattern before I can digest it.
So I
never take the number at face value.
Alright.
A number at face value. All I can think about is two. And face value. That's a really good way to get pink eye, Harky.
Oh, do we have Case, by the way?
We do.
Oh. Hello, hello.
I was very afraid until you made it.
He pooped in his boots.
I've done plenty of barrel running, even though I'm not allowed to do it, and I keep doing it anyway.
Why are you not allowed to do it?
Oh, wait. Ron, you've been here enough times with me messing up the barrel run and Sin Chao yelling at me that you know I'm not allowed to run barrels.
No. You're not allowed to cook. You shouldn't run barrels.
I can cook two things, and then everything else is burnt. Two things, and then my ADHD can't take it anymore, and I have to do something else. Like, if I would just set good timers, it would solve the issue, but I don't.
No timer for you.
I think top barrels already organized. Or cannon barrels. Food barrels are not organized. Wait, did I not get meats? Apparently I didn't get meats, but that's okay.
I'm gonna get meats.
No, we don't need them. We have worms. So bananas, coconuts, and worms. Good food and food. Good food and acceptable food.
Yeah.
What some might call food.
Worm snacks. None of those is a full health bar.
Nope. But as Helm, I will be the one. I'm taking all basic fruit. Everybody else should take one pineapple. Whoever's boarding should take two.
So what am I doing? I'm bledging. I'm the bledger.
You're the bledger.
No, I think we're okay. Because if we stand here and cook meat, we're going to be here for an hour. And I only know that because we dick off for an hour, usually.
Yeah.
Because we buy meat. So, yeah. That's kind of a toss-up. We could run to a second outpost as
well.
What
are we putting up tonight?
Oh, that was my next question. So I leave it to y'all because I've got my Athena's Curse. If Case has a preference, I'm always up for that.
Like, I would love to do Athena.
You want to look like a ghost team?
What the hell is this? You just pull out your throne on me and just sit here. Oh yeah, I want that.
That's pretty much the only reason he plays this game, is so that he can bust that out on his crew.
It actually is.
Yeah, so I voted Athena's.
My favorite is when he goes to flex it and then it glitches out and the chair's like stuck on the side of him.
I think I can do that on purpose. Hold on. Let me see if I figured that out. Is it?
No.
No, maybe no. It's location specific.
It's much better when you do it by the helm.
I was just gonna say, it usually always happens by the helm. Yeah, it looks. Nope, it's not doing it.
Maybe it's something they fixed.
Usually when you do it by helm, it's not gonna do it now.
No, it's not gonna do it because we're looking.
Yeah, it's okay.
That's why I play helm.
Alright,
I'm gonna go get a vote in Athena's. I'm happy to keep leveling Athena's. I need 200.
I was just about to let it rip. How'd you know?
That was the lesson we needed.
Because I need it in my life.
Good enough.
How's crabs going?
In case when you get a moment, I don't know how comfy with Galley you are.
Comfy with Galley, what do you mean?
Oh, look at the sloop!
Oh, look at the sloop! Well, this is what I mean. I'm on the sloop.
I'm getting on the other side. Oh, I got harpooned off. No!
One's dead. One's dead, one's below deck. They're anchored.
Oh yeah, I'm harpooned on this.
They made a mistake today. He's trying to get. Oh, fuck, you balled me off?
Oh, you're fine.
They're anchored again. One's in the water.
I think they fucked up.
I'm gonna go over.
One's dead.
I'm coming back to our ship.
They're almost sunk. They're sunk.
Do we have any way of salt?
That was a bad idea on your part. I just thought I'd let you know, but thanks for the supplies anyway.
GG's question mark? What's up, man?
That was great. That was absolutely fantastic.
I mean, they started with a blunder bomb. Seems like an unwise choice of things to start with.
Okay, sorry, Katie.
Did they shoot a shot after that?
Let me see.
They did, but they missed. So, you know.
Well, we were just sitting here. And they sailed up from over there and just, like, came across our helm. So I boarded and they shot them.
Yeah, like, listen, it's their fault. So, do they have any supplies?
There's a merm here. But I don't see a person. They have 77 cannonballs. You got another 50. So yeah, they've got some.
Okay.
We're on a galley. We need it.
Oh yeah.
Let's be real.
I will slowly move their gas over.
Their food is nothing fancy. They have an empty cannonball crate, an empty fruit crate, and a full wood crate.
Yeah. I'll take all of those things. I care less about the fruit crate, but like.
I mean, you could fill it up with our 50 bananas and turn it in.
True.
And get rid of the bananas.
But I also don't really care about that.
Shit, guys. Sorry, I was playing my audio. Okay, yes, I can. I don't know why I just cut out randomly. I was like, did everyone just go away?
I've been wondering if I've been muted.
Like, I'm over here like playing with my audio, and I was like, wait a second. I see everyone lit up. I hear nothing.
Oh no.
So sorry.
Thanks, Discord, for not agreeing with anything. Okay. So what I was asking is like, how comfortable with galley PvP are you?
Well, you know, I haven't gallied in a long time, so I do whatever y'all need me to do. If y'all need me to work a certain set of cells or cannons, I'm here for it.
Where do you feel most comfortable?
I'm a potato.
Floating, to be honest. I like to just do whatever anybody else doesn't like to do. I like to do it all. I know it sounds whack, but I do. I like to do whatever. I'm all over the place.
I feel like that's most of our crew.
So I just like to fill in wherever I'm needed.
Wait, so I'll belch for a bit, then we can rotate it up as we do a bunch.
Well, and there is a change places, too. So it's going to be comfy everywhere.
I'm trying really hard to make it louder, but I feel like I'm super soft in this, and I'm not sure why. Let me see if it's because of the plug-in.
She's running the back.
Maybe that's better. Is that better? Oh, the plug-in keeps coming loose. That's why.
Danky.
Excellent. There we go. Is that better? Is it Danky Kong? Oh, it just says Danky. Oh, that's my Danky. I was like, who's Danky?
But just keep Danky away from the helm and we're gonna be okay.
Danky, don't you get in the way.
Look, if I pick up that monkey, when I'm supposed to be on helm, I'm gonna shoot it up again.
That's fine. You may put Danky away, I will.
I was gonna get out Gouda, but I know better because I have picked up Gouda.
I have done the same thing.
But I also gotta grind up.
Here, have this.
What's that?
Ba-ba-num-ba-num-ba-num.
It's hot dabs?
Hot dabs.
Love hot dabs.
Aww. Oh, that's perfect. Oh, he's doing a little dance.
Hot dabs, says I. I've got hot dabs.
Oh, yeah. All the hot dabs. I get your ass into the office.
What's in the office?
An hourglass.
But I thought we were waiting for something.
We're just here.
Oh, I'm grinding stuff up right now.
Did we just saw what we were doing? Oh, we already got a flag up and everything.
No, and we're not moving, so we could actually vote down. Like, it wouldn't be an issue.
What we voting for?
That and then this.
Oh.
Two more knives and
tables. Ooh. What is this?
Wait, Ron, are you wearing my pants?
I've never... Who's wearing pants? Yeah, y'all's look different because you're ghosty. I feel like I need to change my outfit. I feel like I look like a grunt.
Don't be silly.
What? We got something better in here. We got to see. No, we don't. We like what we have. We're gonna look like garbage.
I mean, I guess we can unvote dive and go chase Galley.
Screw that.
Well, I mean, the wind's that direction.
So we chase them.
So you wanna go chase an hourglass? Is that what you're saying?
Yeah, we're not chasing an hourglass.
The fuck we don't.
Or at least they're guaranteed to fight.
So with chess or no chess?
No, we don't chase. God knows I won't chase on a dive night. I'll joke about chasing on a dive night, and then he'll make me do it the one time that we RP walk, and then we chase around a boat while walking for an hour.
Yeah, dude, RP walk was the worst thing ever.
It was so bad because we were chasing a world, open world ship that didn't want to fight us.
There should be a piece of those hanging.
Alright.
Ground roll.
You ground up? Alright. Sail down.
A boat of kids.
How do you want to roll?
No, that wasn't the boat of kids.
Get north. How do you want to do sails?
Double pull mid, double pull front.
So, Case, this is
wait,
a little,
what?
It's a little FYI.
What?
So we're gonna stick you on main cannon for the first fight, at least. So this one here, this is where you live.
Okay, this one right here.
You don't leave here unless someone specifically asks you to go do something.
Yeah, we'll call you by name.
Your Kay. Whole job is to put holes in ship and set ship on fire.
Okay, I can do it. Oh, I gotta practice my chain shots.
Yeah, you should go fill your pockets to the brim.
Whoa.
Let's go.
A piece of hose.
Oh, Rod, did you see the ship?
I did.
It was nice, doesn't it?
The stinky tanker.
Which set is this?
It's the Rogue Tinkerer set.
Nice.
And the cannons, you can are usable.
Yes, that I did notice. They're pretty nice. Yeah.
So what are the official positions to start off with?
You're gonna build, Case go main, I'm gonna flex.
You're gonna flex, which means that, Ron, if you were flex build, I am gonna call Case. Cause I can't go build.
Yeah. No. Yeah, if I have to go build, if I have to help the Argus, then, you know, you can help work as needed, but until Argus needs the help.
Yeah. Well, if we get a lot of second deck, Argy, if you need Ron, call him for a second deck.
I'm probably going to call him when it's far too late for him to do anything. And then he's going to get down there, and I'll be like, dude, he backsplashed, we suck.
Also, Case, when we come up, raise front sail immediately.
Okay, only after we come up?
Yeah, you won't be able to raise it until then.
Oh, okay.
It'll drop if you do it now.
Searching for an opponent. I've not done one of these, I don't think. And if I have, it's been one time.
Oh, I'm so excited you're doing that. Your first basic, well, your first galley one with us. Ooh. I remember our first fight. They didn't go good.
Oh no! No, I need. I need better juju than that.
Listen here, Mr. Oh wait. We didn't throw our scorecards. Why we're not getting shit. I got 5.
You're right, that is the problem.
Scorecard.
The full 0
for me. Rough. Argy, what do you got?
I don't have that emote.
Oh, that's not good.
It'd be nice to remember that.
I don't remember anything ever, sorry.
Makes me feel like a fucking hobo every time. You're like, where's your scorecard? You can't afford it.
Where's my scorecard?
Man, if I could give you emotes, I would give you the emotes.
I would too, but that was actually an event emote. You need to log in on the 5th anniversary.
That's why it was.
Aww.
Yeah, I messed up.
Yep.
Me too, then.
That's why I always make the joke that I can't afford it.
That's legit.
Don't worry, with how they're doing the shot now, I'm sure it will come back.
Maybe.
I will buy it.
No, that's the actual strain name, Black Runs.
I do like the ice cream cakes and the wedding cakes and like the whole cake. The ice cream and cake family.
I do like actual cake, but also the strain cake and all of its variants.
We're doing some sort of. I don't want to say like world event, but let me see what they put down over here.
But like, fucking
we're like waiting for some opponents. We're doing defend the Sea of Thieves. He told me he was gonna turn me into a ghost man.
That's just fucking delicious.
He's gonna turn me into this. He's gonna turn me into a ghost man. To the hallways.
Shit, I'm going to argue though.
Oh,
you guys.
Oh yeah, we do have those. I forgot I had ice cream balls.
I have the magical floating ore.
Bum, bum.
How does he do it? You're gonna break the entire dive because of that emote. You're gonna come up and no one's gonna look.
Now you're talking about it. No one's gonna load anyway, but it looks good.
We're gonna be stuck here.
Forever.
What's funny about that is sometimes this actually does bug and you actually do get stuck.
Yeah, we've been there a couple
no,
times.
No, don't say that.
Yeah, it'll be like, no, you'll go down to the table to see if you can cancel, and it'll be like, no cancel here. We can, in fact, cancel. It's just, oh, look, I got out of position, and it did it.
Oh, wow.
I went down to refill my grog.
I'm literally the only person in position.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
That's all it took.
I'll be up top deck in like 6-7 minutes tops.
Yeah.
Here we go.
You're just gonna stretch all the sails.
Yeah. I mean, I got this. Yeah. I'm actually just gonna cut the sails off.
Wait, sails off? What?
What?
Yeah. I'm just gonna hatch the sails off.
Perfect.
We don't need them.
Still gonna fucking do it.
You did say front sail up, right? All the way?
Yes, all the way.
Okay.
They're on our right, they're two sailing.
Alright.
Because of island, I have to do bad things.
That's okay.
Also, they are on a streak.
That's fine. Save chains for now, we're not close enough.
Yeah,
oh god.
We're way too far for
that. I forgot I even had that loaded.
They got fire coming out? I gotta avoid this island. I'm trying to keep you as much shot as I can. Nice fire on the back. The back mast is on fire.
Nice.
We'll come down and take some shots. We're basically straight out right now. Although it feels like we're stationary.
It does feel like we're not moving, I'll be honest with you.
We are moving. As I go up, we are in fact moving. It's just very slow. We can get chains. We might need a couple reps. I'm not sure if I hear water, but we'll take a few shots.
There's a bucket, sorry. We got fire on deck, are we good?
No, we're good.
Yep, no, maybe now. Oh god, I might catch you on fire, sorry.
Ladder guarding right now?
Yeah.
Is this a gold skeleton? That's a level 1000 Reaper skeleton?
Oh, I'm dead. I fucking forgot to change my goddamn mouse setting again, dude. Every time.
Every time.
Every time. I'm trying to type my password in.
Alright, I'm coming back.
Dead. Yeah, so the gold version of the curse is level 1000.
Are they off ship?
I've never seen one in person. No, I don't think so.
There's two of them on deck still.
I'm about to come back through.
I'll be through.
Yeah. Them. I'd love to be level 1000 with Guardian to get the gold.
One downstairs.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
Got
oh,
one.
Shit. Nice. Is still one on deck. Is the skeleton?
Really got me.
Where is he?
He's up on the front. I hit him once.
Yeah. I have a feeling we're gonna sink here, but
spam food if you can.
I did.
I'm grabbing a bucket. Yeah, we're almost second deck here.
I'm dead. They took me out with a cannon.
Coming back.
I'm trying to be cheeky and get the water out.
Oh shit. Golly. Wow. Still got me.
We're second deck.
Yeah, I'm on ferry. Casey's here with me.
I thought I was safe jumping over the side, but I feel like I'd still die in the water.
Damn.
GG. Yeah.
Good shit. Couldn't catch you. Dance too much.
Definitely sweaty. I didn't get a lot of my cannon shots.
No, me neither.
We haven't played in a while, or I haven't. They play all the time.
Which
technically
makes me wonder if
I was weak link. I didn't get a lot of my shots.
No weak link. We ain't got no weak links.
No, there are no weak links here.
I'm gonna get a better link, okay? Don't worry. About a thing.
This shit's made of plywood.
What's made out of plywood? That wheel that you gotta spin?
Yeah, the wheel.
The wheel.
I feel like I'm a little bit excited about it.
Probably.
I just like watching it spin. There's so many colors.
You do indeed.
I get to play. Helm ball.
No helm for you.
Nope. But that means we also need to set up a vote in chat for left or right.
Nice fucking shit, man. Nice fucking shit. How's your day been? How's your Friday going?
I don't know what that does.
How was work?
That means we turn the wheel one direction and we leave it there.
Oh, gosh.
And check if it's
oh gosh!
Right now, and if we spawn and there's an island there, like it doesn't matter because we can't change it. So,
yeah,
I'll do it.
Thank you, RJ. I appreciate you. I'm gonna buy us Captain C because we're allowed Captain C.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I'm glad it's still my Friday. Or my last day off anyway, my Sunday.
Trader, but I can't get it. So if someone else wants to come and try and take it.
Oh no, I hate when they bug. No, she won't let me either.
Well,
oh, is it because we're at the same outpost as we started?
That's rude. I already gifted you my money. Give me my shit.
That happens to me a lot, I swear, and sometimes whenever I reload back in, it lets me grab
really?
It.
That's the only one it gave me? That's the only one it gave
me. I was gonna say, it didn't let me try to grab it either.
What'd you try? Well, it's just right at the same outpost.
It let me buy them.
Yes, it lets you buy them, but it won't let you take them.
That's very silly.
Can buy captaincy though, so I did that.
That's freaking rude as heck.
handball the island.
Get scammed, bro.
Get scammed.
Honestly though.
Yeah, I've learned not to. I don't trust merchants, especially not Maureen. She's just kind of a bitch.
Yeah, really though. I don't know why she's so cranky about literally everything.
She is.
She's like an absolute therapist.
Like, I came up just to nicely buy some crates earlier, and do you know what she said to me?
I can't imagine.
Do you like fish?
No. She told the... You scared? You should be.
Excuse me? About... scared of what?
You said that to a pirate. Like the gall.
Ma'am, we have weapons.
I'm just saying that okay, so I propose a new world event.
Alright.
Alright, so it's similar to the idea of Skeleton Fleet.
Is it the Merchant Fleet?
It's a Merchant Fleet.
I'm with you.
Alright, let's
I think that would be so dope. Dope.
Boat for cleaner.
Oh,
I forgot.
Oh, yeah. And then it could spawn. One of those merchant rescue things, like a global one.
Wait.
What is that?
And it's even. It's tied.
Flip a coin and roll a dice. Evens is left, odds is right.
Alright. I shall roll.
Roll the dice.
No, wait. I'll just scorecard it.
I wasn't paying attention because I was going to use my vote as a tiebreaker at the last second.
We got a two. What was evens?
Hmm?
What was evens?
Evens was left.
Left it is. Which is good because we know how to shoot off the right side. Although, if it's the same crew, we're going to have to board earlier.
Yeah. You got to call for that four, man. I'm not gonna randomly go if I don't see a decent opportunity, but if you want me to go, just tell me.
I didn't see a decent opportunity.
Yeah, me either.
I'm gonna be honest. We weren't really ever close enough, even for chains.
Nope.
I fired two out and realized that I couldn't hit at 45 degrees. So, we were left the cannonballs there. The people also had to swim far. I don't know how we didn't like catch a merm before that. That's why I was wondering if they were ever on their ship and if that was why the cannons were so sporadic.
Oh, maybe.
If they had two people on island and they swam over as we passed by island knowing that we were gonna do the normal maneuver. Did we run island at all?
I grabbed some stuff for sure.
We got some pockets.
So much.
It's Friday, man. We're going to punish ourselves so that wheel means nothing.
The wheel means nothing. That's right. Except for it means that I get to play sometimes, like now. Like, we have a fourth man. that can. It's a free agent.
Free agent?
I hope every ball hits the home.
Oh, I see you.
Who you see?
How, why am I in the bottom of the ship? How did I get here?
Magic.
That's where this high is taking me. That's great. Cool. Bob, what are you guilty of?
I know what you're talking about.
Really worried about what's coming all this time.
Ain't nothing coming. I'm just eating. Because obviously, as normal, I didn't eat pretty much at all today. Like, you know, like the normal ADHD-ridden person I am.
Ron, you need to eat.
I know.
Yeah.
You
need snack.
I had no snack today.
We're going to have to give you a snack redeem, so that way we can make sure you stay on your snacks.
So I don't hear a lot through my headphones, but I can hear a torch.
Do we have to do something with the scorecard again? Oh. Of course, as soon as I put myself in a barrel, dude, I'm so confused.
How it works.
So we get to spin the wheel for some time. Do we want to pull back sail to, like, real low? That one was barely moving. Do we want to two-sail?
That's up to you, man.
I said we two-sail. Leave fronts down so we can get a good arc, and then we can cut full front sail and control our turn into a better position.
Okay, so what you're saying is don't pull front at first?
Don't pull front, pull mid.
Okay. Not front at all, or just part way?
We fought these guys before. Not today, but we fought this crew before.
This isn't same crew?
I'm gonna pull front. Pull right there.
Pull front?
I did not believe Sancho.
They sent.
Ooh.
That was our captain. I don't know what sending is gonna do. Whoa. There's a merm.
They see me.
Ow, he shot me into my water. What a dick.
Yeah, they got me. They're not shooting currently, because they're shooting me.
Damn, did he shoot me from the water?
Yeah, he did.
Man. Shot.
I got you. Don't forget to eat.
Let me know when we're in shot again.
We're not anymore. We were for a second on that shot long enough. But I can get us in shot.
What do you mean you can get us in? No, I touch wheel.
I'm not touching wheel, I'm touching sail. There's more than one way to steer a ship.
You're not wrong about that.
We need reps on mid. I'm down. Next to mid.
Need more cannons.
Oh, yeah.
Got a couple shots, not many.
They're taking back. They took all mass. I need help on back.
Yep.
Why is our anchor dropped?
I caught.
I didn't see a guy.
I didn't see a guy either.
Somebody's down here with me. Oh, he got me.
Alright, I'm gonna need help here.
Dang it, I don't even have any wood on me.
Oh, that was...
Oh, shoot. We got one board. Oh, gosh. Oh, wow, that blender got me. Golly.
It glitched out and wouldn't let me release.
There's two on, not one.
I do it.
Rotwurst.
Delicious.
When the wheel of pain has struck him again.
I don't want to blame the wheel for that one.
I mean, you know, when you can't shoot.
Can I inform you about your boat's extended warranty?
Oh.
I think it lapsed, man.
Can I inform you about your boat's extended
warranty? I'm going to have to talk about this.
GG's, GG's.
GG's, guys.
Yeah.
I really tried to steer the boat and I didn't do a good job.
What's the wheel hang up for us this time?
Man, you just want to go right into it. You don't even want to, like, let it build.
I don't know.
Ron's like, I want to know.
Tell me now. Go ahead.
If we're going to win one of these,
yeah, we are. You're not wrong. Sorry, I had to fix it. Alright, let's do it.
Slightly terrified.
What the fuck was this?
Look, my no hands!
Argy, what was this? We came up with this together and I don't remember what it was.
Do we,
keep... write anything down?
Yeah, keep a note.
Kind of.
Well, let me check.
Hey, come stick with me.
I thought it was another
one.
I'm mad.
No, she started talking again.
Wait, we did write it down.
Hey, we can take wood crate. Yeah. Oh, maybe not. Is it glitched out?
Coming to the same Clacken Island, dude.
I don't know, it won't let me take her wood crate even though it says it's here. Darn you. Marine.
What was it? We named it something. Aha! Crew chat.
That isn't one I came up with because I would have put it in here.
No, I think this is something we may have come up with in Minecraft. Alright, we may just have to do something else though.
Yeah, just
re-roll
it.
Yeah, we're gonna re-roll it.
I'm trying to think of what it could be. Nothing's
coming to mind except for like... I do think it's nothing in handy, just well, like, we wouldn't be able to use weapons. It makes it unwinnable. I guess we could only do cannons, helm. But then we couldn't build. Any way you cut it, there's no way to win it.
Yeah, if we didn't act, yeah, We need to have more detailed notes for this.
Most of the, actually, I think every other one we do. I know what everything else is. I just don't know. I forgot that was even there.
Alright, put it aside. It might come back to us later. It might.
I did.
Like, are we supposed to use foreign objects to play the game? Like, I don't know.
Base supplies. Easy peasy. And
oh.
I remember...
Okay,
I remember a rule about this one that we all agreed upon, which was, including chat at the time, that we got to keep our pockets.
Cool.
We couldn't get new pockets.
No new pockets, okay. Alright.
You need to vote. You need to vote.
I did vote.
Who
did
not vote?
I did not vote, I'm sorry.
Wow.
Please, come vote.
Sorry, what do I need to do?
I
was emptying my pockets. Ah, okay.
Yeah. Because we're never
we
going to be rude and not give them a flag. We've had enough fights that we don't get flags that I don't enjoy it. So.
Okay.
So we have what's on the ship.
Yep.
Yeah, I gotta put back my pockets. Hold on.
Base pockets it is.
Yeah, sorry, I had to go empty my pockets that I stole.
Let's vote.
Let's go. Easy win. Easy clap. Look, I actually get to drive the boat this time.
Yay.
And not just be an NPC.
We get access to the wheel again.
I'm pretty sure that whole fight I went NPC mode.
So whenever you're doing this, say, you know, we obviously win. What do you end up getting out of it? Does it spawn, like, loot for you?
You get, extra XP.
Okay.
And their supplies.
And then their supplies?
Yeah.
But
if they're defending, like, so the initial premise of this was you would have people defending loot. Like, they would be sailing around. But everybody decided the diving was way cooler and only did the diving, so they had to change it.
Yeah.
So there was a premise of loot involved at one point.
Gotcha.
But I mean, you can still occasionally come across somebody who's like doing a vault or something while defending. But
occasionally.
It's so
usually,
rare.
It's usually people who don't know that they put the hourglass down.
Yeah.
That and they do prioritize dive versus dive. Over divers. Like, that's why you generally come up, like, straight across from other ships, because you both happen to spawn that way. When you come across a sideways ship already, it's because they're actually defending.
Oh.
And they just happen to be turned that direction in the first place.
9 times out of 10, they're parked at an island doing a quest.
Yeah.
Ooh, you remember the Foss guys?
Oh, yeah. That was hilarious, dude. They were so mad. They were so fucking mad.
Dude, they parked facing the fall. With their anchor down.
Yeah, that was 100% their bad.
Oopsie.
Oopsie. Oopsie is right.
I fucked up.
I'm like so salty about it. It's like, man, it's your own fault. Like, don't be salty with us. You
smoke weed every
day.
I'd be glad to.
Came early because we happened to be an extra boat and we didn't know what to do with. Currently, we're an extra boat that doesn't know what to do with. We might have to change. Do we have?
Yes.
Have anybody on a different server?
Maybe. I mean, I guess case tech.
What? Oh, because I'm on a different, like, time zone?
we're gonna get him this time. Base supplies is a good one for us. There's two times that we don't care about supplies, and that's when we win. It's when we don't have any, and we have way too much.
Are we still going with front sill down?
It's the same through again. We're gonna need a change.
Yeah, front sill.
Yeah, front sill up.
Front sill up?
Yeah, we're going back to original.
Okay.
Which crew is this?
This is the same crew we just fought.
Oh, okay.
Twice. Oh, I just turned a little late. My bad. Oh.
Ooh.
What is that? It's now. They actually put me back in the doors.
Yeah, they hammered me too.
I got ball in the face, like, immediately.
They tried to fucking ball me.
I need your help downstairs, Ron.
Yeah, I'm coming.
I gotta wrap Helm. Alright, you're in shot. Oh, never mind, they hit Helm again.
Ooh, I need cannons.
This is our supply level. We know this one. No, I wanna repair the wheel. I would like my back mask to not go down.
Dude, the fucking...
Ooh. Ooh.
Dude, their aim this time is different.
Yep. I just got balls immediately.
He's on.
Oh man. Got me.
Oh fuck, I messed up. I might need to switch over.
He jumped off.
The off off?
He jumped off the back. He's probably going to come up the left side. I got a bucket.
Go.
We're going to suck
on.
It. We're at map table.
Can I inform
can
you
I
about
inform
your boat's
about
extended
boat's
warranty?
GG's <He's> a game. That's too much.
Okay, yeah, we
it's gonna get worse.
Wait, isn't North versus South seed also gonna be different?
You're so tough on us.
Ron, let's give it a go. You load up fuck.
Man, I'm gonna tell you what. Their aim was unreal that time.
Yeah. Yeah, that made me uncomfortable. No.
They knocked me several times on cannon.
Was
super good shots.
I was pinpointed the entire time. I like literally when I came down from upstairs, I immediately got balls.
I was actually surprised their first couple shots, like they hammered me the first couple straight out of their cannon. They were good shots. I give them that.
We fought them in the past too, and I don't think we've ever won against that particular squad. Like, that's a name I recognize because we fought them enough. Okay, wait, we gotta spin the wheel. Oh, we're changing cylinders. We're still gonna spin the wheel. Oh, hey, guess what?
Hmm. What?
I gotta spin it. Twice.
Oh, yeah.
We've never gotten this one before.
Yay.
This actual double spin. Alright, so someone's gonna need to, like, write these down in chat. I'm not gonna remember.
Hey, come stick with me. I need your help with something.
No rezzing. Okay, yeah, we can handle no rezzing.
No rezzing? Okay.
Yeah, we can't rez each other.
Anybody want to swap over to bilge for one or two matches?
Yeah, I got you, bro.
Oh shit. You just tell me whatever I ever need to do if y'all want to swap. Because my cannon shots is weak, so if somebody wants to take over, if I need to move somewhere, I totally can.
Manners and no res. Oh my god, this is rough.
This is great. This is fine. This is exactly what we need.
You say manners only?
Oh, I'm still. Yeah, manners only. I forgot we're going to Rancha, so we can just go buy a fruit crate. The first time ever that we need a fruit crate.
Invite sent.
That means we all gotta stand here and eat our pockets. I have these.
No, we don't. We're going to Ron's boat.
Oh. Bye.
Bye. New boat.
I was like, I already thought I was on Ron's boat. And I'm like, how did I get pineapple? I'm like staring at a pineapple, like, how did I get here? Why is this still my ship set? Okay, so the It's Corn song applies to me. Right.
I mean,
a big
sure.
Bunch of knobs. I mean, I guess it doesn't have the juice.
Nah, if your flower got the juice, you've done something wrong to the flower.
But the terps and the crystals and dabs and resin, it's got the juice.
I mean, it's got.
It's got the juice.
I guess.
Not like apple juice, but it's juice nevertheless. Yeah, it's got the juice. Like, nanas only, this one's easy. I picked up a pomegranate, like, immediately.
That's nanas okay. We can just can't use it.
No, I just ate it, it's fine.
Why you do that?
Oh.
Because it was in my pocket.
Yeah, so you keep it. And put it in the barrel for when we win.
But I need to find nanners so that I can have some more pockets.
Well, I'm working on it. I'm working
on it. Speak with me.
Give a voice some time, man.
I'm also running the island for pockets. Oh, are you running?
I literally have a storage crate.
Adventure.
Okay.
What do you think I was doing? Playing with myself?
Dude, I so.
Don't ask that question. You know? Don't ask it.
You know, no judgment.
We know the answer.
So, apparently all we can get from this island is worms and fireworks.
Well, I mean, I stole the four chains that I found in a barrel up there. But yeah, Argy, I'll definitely swap with you to bilge. I haven't done bilge in a while, so it'll be a learning experience.
Nope.
I just want to check one thing. Okay, so I haven't seen these players in a long time. How do we feel about the cutthroat players?
when we have the spring blossom.
I personally prefer the cutthroat. I think the cherry blossom looks prettier, but the cutthroat are like...
I haven't seen them in a while. I want to see them like back to back.
Damn, did barrels just respawn while we were still here? Because everything's full again.
I mean, potentially?
Because I emptied the first ones off the front up here, but there's new stuff over there by the tavern.
I take a nap right here.
Oh my god, there's 8, 9, 10, 11 chains in these 3 barrels right here, Loki.
I mean, fucking go with that.
You said chains? I can't sleep on chains.
Oh, did we put our vote down for the flag?
I said I did not vote. All of you guys
have to. I did vote.
Here we go. I got mud on there.
Yay.
One more.
There's still 5 chains left in the barrels.
I just emptied pockets. I'm heading up.
And which ones? Up here by you?
No, we're over on the dock.
Oh.
But,
we go up to the top.
Did you
buy a fruit crate? Oh, I didn't, but we could, considering it's nanners only, like...
Yeah. Wait, Argy, is that why when you do the 420, you always do it, it's corn?
Yeah.
Oh.
It's a multi-layered redemption, bro.
Multi-layer.
I'm gonna dump all this fruit into a barrel just because it's all we have. I'm gonna eat all of our coconuts and pomegranates right now.
Don't do it! Don't do it! We just can't use it. We eat out of the fruit crate.
You saboteur, is you?
I always wondered too. I've been trying to figure it out. Apparently I just needed to get to the right level, and apparently that tincture did it. Or the dab. Yeah, it could have been
the dab. Can fuck you up sometimes.
Well, it was
they can.
Tincture plus gummy plus bong ribs plus dab. So far.
7 more chains, that's delicious.
Yeah, we got a lot of chains. 90 bananas? Hell yeah!
Nanas!
Nanas only. Does that mean you can't carry
kids? I mean, I don't think that would work. I'm pretty sure a ship you cannot sink by using bananas.
That's valid.
You would need an awful lot of bananas to sink a ship.
I'm
just gonna leave.
Lumpy knives.
We got one more knife needed in top lay. Oh, we don't even have the fancy table on. We forgot to put the fancy table on. Shame. Shame on us.
So they know the note.
Okay, just FYI, I literally put all of our cannonballs in that storage crate, so
why?
I want to be risky, you know? I want to be like,
why?
Live on the edge, you know?
Okay.
So if someone drops it off while we're
hey,
sailing,
there's a, ship. Oh no, just kidding. Don't listen to me. Just ignore me.
Is it one of those fort cannon towers?
dude.
They get me all the time,
all
dude.
The time.
I was like, hold on, all I saw was the very tip, and I was like, never mind, just kidding. False alarm.
How often have I sailed at something for you to go, hey Milky, that's a cannon tower?
All the time.
Like, often enough that now I immediately assume when you say there's a ship, I just assume you're talking about a cannon tower.
Yeah, actually, I don't get any response to it, the ship. Enemy sighted, no.
I look first. I look first. I respond if I see it.
So listen, I need help.
What?
You may have to give me some feedback on my shots here, because I've been missing a lot, so I really need some help, okay? Because I gotta practice my cannon shots. So if someone could just like tell me whether it's like high or low for me specifically, I'm gonna have to listen.
I was seeing lots of hits on deck most of the time, so I had no complaints about your cannon shots.
I don't know about that.
Like every time I would get a chance to look, like an opportunity to look over, their deck
would be
hit.
Criticize the shit out of it, don't. I'll be like, you're not hitting them.
You ain't getting it. Get better. You ain't getting it done.
Call Shaq and Kobe. That's all we need. Oh, no. Oh, no. I'm in the air. No.
Oh, no.
Please
don't
put me.
Is going to come up to you?
I don't know.
It'll play in the fog.
Oh, it didn't. Oh, we're in the fog. No.
No, not the fog.
You need to turn us.
Yeah, I'm getting up there.
Where are they?
I guess it's better that we are going further in because can't see them anyway.
Can we get a map check? Yeah, like I don't see anybody anywhere.
They're off of our right side.
Yeah, I see them.
Oh, yep. Right here. They're gonna crash into us. Got one fire up top, but they got me. All three of them are on cannon.
No water.
Oh, there's one on. I'm down.
I'm dead.
They
anchored.
Also.
Yeah, same.
Also dead.
You guys gotta pop, we can't res.
Yeah.
I didn't even see one jump off.
All right, I'm coming back.
Bananas on the way.
I thought we were underwater for a second because it's fog.
So we had no water last I saw.
Yeah. Is there somebody still on the ship?
I don't know.
I don't know.
It doesn't look like it.
I'm gonna start on anchor.
We still have no bottom deck holes, so...
Dude, did they generate them?
Are they not real? Did we imagine this whole encounter?
I don't know.
They're off our port side. Straight out, almost straight out right now.
I'm gonna go out real quick, just to have a look. Oh, dude, they're out there. Holy shit.
Yeah.
I launched and like literally.
Oh, they're on?
Oh. Really?
Yeah. I'm in the water.
He's in the water?
PDM. Is he in the water too? Oh,
yep.
Shit.
He's gonna be making his way back to ladder.
I see him.
Where
he's
is he?
Coming up right side.
Back in water.
He's dead.
Good shit.
That man lived for far too long, I'm just saying.
Oh, they're back in the water.
Oh, we need to get anchor up.
Again?
Yeah, he got it because he was on. He was hiding on our ship.
Really?
Yeah, really. Really busy.
Dead. Working on cannon? I mean, working on anchor. Dang, I need a nana.
We're currently not going anywhere. We got no sails.
We
got to
anchor up.
Yeah, we got no sails, though. I got to reload.
About to get some shots in. They're trying to harpoon. They're latched.
I'm gonna go over there.
We went down.
Are we moving this yet?
Fuck. They got me. Gosh darn, I was right. I had a Nana in my hand. No problem.
Oh, I killed one, but they got me. Fucking bananas, man.
I know, right?
Uh-oh. Hey, Ron, can I get just a bucket?
Ow.
I think I'm messing this up. Oh, I messed that one up.
It's real hard with foggy.
I had to find it again.
I'm back.
There we go. I got my rotation. Thank you for the buckets.
Yep. Like, I hear them, but, like, I can't see them. Oh, they're ahead of us, dude.
They're just going to board again.
We're going to nose them. We are nosing them.
Oh, so we should board them.
Oh, are they stopped?
Yeah.
Oh shit. Gosh darn it. Oh my Lanta. Ah, they got me again.
No bottom deck holes. They're just pounding our cannon line.
I couldn't even get a cannon loaded, they got me. Ah.
Got one. Two are dead. They got two just pounding us with cannons right now, though.
Oh, yeah, they got.
What's that? What did you say, matey?
Shut up, Key. IR MPT Fimmit.
Burp Fimmit.
Oh.
I have no sword. I'm dead, but I got their anchor from going up again, so.
Nice. I don't think we're moving anyway. We need to turn.
We need to get anchor.
Okay, I'm working on back mass.
They're also working on anchor.
Oh no, he's about to come over.
I got a patch.
Got him.
Okay.
One dead.
Yeah. We're making call outs, but we're not really making call outs.
Yeah. Nope.
Another one coming over. Ah! He's on top.
So turning
one on ship.
Isn't gonna do much because we're facing their ads right now.
Dead.
Nice job.
Fucking bananas.
Yep.
Nanas. Nanas only.
They're crazy.
Dude, I actually really like this.
They're ladder guarding.
I don't know how much I like that person.
Yeah, dude. Oh, wait, is there one back on?
Yeah.
They're ladder guarding currently.
Dead.
Good job. Are you throwing up, are you?
Yeah.
He ate too many nanas.
Oh, do you have any wood by chance? Anybody?
Dude, I would love to know how people are one blundering, because I'm like, I'll have the blunder in their chest and they don't die.
You're too close. It's a distance issue.
What do you mean you're too close?
No, you gotta be able to hit all of the
pellets. I need some wood.
If it's in your chest, how does it not hit all the pellets?
It just doesn't.
That's fucking stupid.
It goes through them instead of hitting them. It's something I learned
nice
when
net
I had
buddy. Nice net buddy.
That's so annoying. Honestly, at this point, I feel like it's just more productive to just die. And
they've got 15 fires over here. I'm just setting fire to their ship. I got two of them dead.
Good job. There's two back on our ship. They're just TDMing.
Yeah,
they're not
really
trying to sink us.
I mean, they're trying. They're still shooting us.
No, they're not.
Oops. They were
not
too.
Really. Not really. They haven't hit bottom deck in a hot minute.
Well, look at close there.
One on fire.
We're stuck in a TDM fight. I don't know how to get out of it.
I've got fire set to their middle floor.
Well, you move it to their ship. That's what you do.
I'm dead. Got one blended.
We can't res right now anyway.
Yeah, I know. I'm going.
EG.
I don't know why when I'm going down, I try and hit it, and then once I hit the ground, I gotta hit it again.
Are we sunk? Oh, we are sunk.
Yeah.
Alright.
GG.
Dude, y'all the worst internet known to mankind.
GG.
But GG's, guys.
GG's.
9001, that was the problem. It was over 9000. We're fighting Goku. That's why he kept getting stronger.
I know what you're talking about, man. That wouldn't know Goku. It's like Krillin at best. Because Goku, he would have killed us long ago.
Nah, you know how, you ever watch, like in Dragon Ball Z, there's like six episodes per fight because he just builds slowly as he gets his ass beat the first couple of times?
Yeah.
Guys, I'll be right back. I'm going to take this as a quick potty break real quick.
Oh no. Oh yay! It's drunk fight.
Is drunk fight?
Yeah, it's drunk fight.
Oh great.
Rob, we won the last drunk fight.
Good for you.
You were in it.
No, I wasn't.
No?
No?
I was pretty sure you were.
Definitely not. I was like, I haven't played. This is my first Friday in like a month.
Fuck, yeah. Oh, Mags was. You're right. My bad. My bad.
No bad.
Oh, I can have more than bananas. I don't need the bananas anymore. I just need to be consistently drunk, which is not actually an easy task in this game.
Yeah. There is a wood crate down bottom, by the way. There was, we can't buy them, but it just so happened that there was one on the, an empty one on the thing.
This is probably one of the more fun ones on the list. Ron, believe it or not, our characters are pirates, and it works.
Argue
back me up.
I ain't complaining one way or the other.
It works.
Ain't no complaints coming from me.
Dude, I'm so excited for this one. Because it means that, Ron, we play by Grogmany rules.
Okay.
Which is...
Alright, I'm back.
Three drinks at all times.
So basically you just never on deck.
I mean, you learn to be on deck. Pulling up things like anchor are extremely difficult, though. It's a really good one to TDM during. I feel like it gives you a strong advantage in TDM because nobody fights drunk until they don't understand the movement capability.
Ew, you throwing up on me?
Grody.
This
chains up here, and I'm full. chains and fire.
Alright, it's drunk fight. I would save the pineapples. I'd swap the bananas. We're gonna need some potassium.
Wait, what did you say that our will was this time?
It's drunk fight.
Oh.
We play by Grogmini rules. 3 drinks deep at all times.
Oh, shit.
I'm currently it, 3 in right now, and movement is, you can figure it out, but lots of vomiting. Oh, and you fall off the ship a lot. Oh, that's right, I forgot about the, oh yeah, so cannons are kind of out of the question.
What do you mean?
Well, they're uncontrollable, for one.
Ah.
I'm boarding. I'm gonna go drunk and swordmaster for this one.
Yeah, I think boarding is life for here. Wait, who's helming?
You want me a helm?
I mean, I can.
If he wants the drunk helm, you can totally drunk helm.
Drunk helm's not actually, to be honest, drunk helm's not necessarily a great place to be either. Cannons are bad. I would recommend going ahead and getting 3 deep and deciding where you want to try to stand.
Well, good thing we voted for stuff before getting drunk.
Oh, I didn't, but I'm sobering up now, so I'm gonna go. Wait, did everybody vote in the bar?
Oh, nope.
I did not. I forgot.
Oh my god, dude, the vomit sounds are gonna be so bad. I almost feel like I should turn on music just to cover up the vomit. Is there a vomit desoundinator?
Not a thing.
Question. Why is that not a thing? Is that effects? No. Yeah, maybe special effects. Maybe. Okay. Let's try this.
Oh god.
I'm out of time. This is bad.
No, this is bad.
You're just not drunk enough yet. Yeah, I really think this is gonna be a TDM one, so I kinda hope we run into that TDM. Our best bet is TDM. And throwables. And I can't stress enough that you probably should get a Mundi. Over, if you have a sniper, I recommend.
Plus my sword, too.
Yes, I recommend that too.
It's the only way I'm gonna be able to fucking move.
You'll learn. It's gonna work. The sword's a thing. It's,
so, if you turn with your character as he's wobbling, you can control that.
Oh god.
Sorry, drunken
man. I don't know what shotgun to go with.
They're gonna think that we're freaking glitching until they realize that we're laughing hysterically over here just having a good time getting drunk fighting.
Alright.
Well, so when we come up, no matter what we do, we're gonna be sober, so we have to run below deck and grab 3 drinks before we can do anything.
Oh god.
So we need to all be downstairs ready to get drinks at the start.
If that's the case, everyone get your ass in the office and let's get this vote in.
But you're gonna be late. No, I don't wanna propose quests, I wanna vote. Dang it. Got it. Oh, and vomit buckets everywhere. And there will be no fire on this ship, I promise. The vomit will put it out. I think I did, in fact, turn down the vomit sounds.
Is that a thing?
Yeah, it's the FS, in the audio menu, the special effects sound.
Oh, did we pull anchor?
Yeah,
we did.
Yeah, it was rough. But this ship will also probably get a whole bunch of grog fill. All the time. So it's gonna
wait, Milky, what? What is? What is? What?
Whoa! What is happening to your arm?
Wait,
you did some like possessed shit.
I think that ghost curse is like actually broken.
Like actually got you.
Yeah, dude. I don't know what that was, but
is it gone?
It gave me straight exorcist shit.
Yeah, that gave me uncomfortable vibes.
Yeah, that was very not comfortable. Oh, don't do it. You're doing it again.
Ew.
I can't see. It's all vomit.
Yeah, sorry, man. Just try and drink or something again.
It's that? I love that.
What the fuck is that? Okay.
I don't know what's happening to your arms right now, but it's freaking me out.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't like it.
I took a screenshot. I'll send you.
I'm looking at it.
I've memorialized it forever now. Dude, that's cursed. I'm just saying.
Super cursed.
I'm not doing anything to make it happen.
Yes, you are.
I don't know what I'm doing.
On everything, if you get on your hands and knees and start running around at me like a crazy ghost, I'm gone.
Start drinking, boys.
Start drinking, drink quick. And prepare for
absolute
horseshit.
Prepare to be surprised.
I don't remember how we actually won that one. I can't recall. Didn't the other team end up drinking with us?
I hope there ain't an island up there.
There's not, but there's a boat.
I mean, that's fine.
Grab your...
Oh, shit.
I guess I gotta fill it a fourth time before we can even go upstairs.
Yeah.
Oh, that's true. I need to go back. We're getting hit.
Oh yeah, they're right on top of us.
I hit him. I hit him.
Oh no, I fell off. Oh okay, I fell off.
Hey, they took down the two masts we needed.
Oh no.
Anyway.
They just sent the border.
Good for them.
Wait, can you not swim fast when you're drunk?
Oh my
gosh. You can't do anything fast when you're drunk.
They sent another border.
Good for them. I'm drunk. This is great.
Oh damn.
Oh, there's water. Oh no. That's vomit. I want water, not vomit.
I got killed by fucking Bruce. I love how like literally like
watch out, it's one on. Aha! You can't hit what you can't touch.
Chicky-boo-bang, yeah.
Okay, I gotta get downstairs. We need buckets.
Good luck, bro.
I killed one! Ah!
Good shit. Oh god. Oh man, he got me. Ah! I was busy throwing up.
I see him.
Drunk fighting. I should have released.
I'm dead. We were second decking.
Get him, get him.
Yeah, we're silly done.
Sharks. Silly sharks, you know, you know.
Well, we got this.
We saw.
Oh, see, I see that now. I see that now. I just popped up almost. I'm in the fairy.
I'm not gonna lie to you. I'm not sad about that.
No.
No.
I'm coming back.
I'm about to. Next loss, I level. So.
It should just be called Lost Farm Fridays.
Apparently.
I'm very good.
It's time for the will.
It is. It's time.
We need a new spin.
Well, I don't like that they're getting bigger, which means RP walks me closer. Hey, it's only boards.
Only boards.
Only boards it is.
Which means shit damage is mostly throwable, and we send two, keep two on.
Only boards, no shots.
No cannons.
Except to shoot people.
Come speak with me. I need your help with something.
No, no, stop it. Shut up. Shut up.
Oh, have you not... You haven't done the adventure.
No, I haven't. I wanted to shut up already. And like, here's the thing. I'm not going to do the adventure for a freaking pocket watch.
Come on, it's a really cool pocket watch.
Not
really. Is that cool what watch comes from it? I was wondering. She keeps hounding me.
I have literally never taken out.
So it's the Sea of Thieves story, by the way, too. That's the other reason for it. I know we've missed a lot of the adventures, but they're time limited and they don't come back.
Well, I mean, that's sad for me.
But look, it's got this really nice teal color.
Yeah, no, I'm not.
It's got this really nice color.
I've literally never taken the pocket watch. Like,
but
ever.
I also enjoyed I do it at 3 a.m. to double check that it's 3 a.m. That's the only time I use it. But we could use it. If we were doing merchant stuff, we could use it to time things.
Right.
Because it's got the date, and it's got the time. And those merchant deliveries have times and dates on them sometimes.
And how often do we do those?
Never.
Never.
So I never pull out my stopwatch, and I never do the quests that you need a stopwatch for. So why do I need a stopwatch again?
Because it's pretty. Look at it.
I don't know what you're talking about.
It's teal and it's from the tall tail, the captain of the Black Witch.
I'm glad I know it's for a stopwatch.
I don't know what you're talking about.
It's King. It's Arthur's pocket watch. That's
Listen,
why you need it.
If Arthur's pocket watch spawns a fireball or like a frost nova or shit, I'll equip it.
A fireball.
But look, it's pretty. Just,
I don't know what you're talking about.
Look at it. It's
I don't know what you're talking about.
Look at it.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Ron, look at it.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Gonna make you look at it.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Dang, the one time I don't have it out is the time that you face me.
What's the punishment?
Oh, it's only boards, so two on, two off.
I would like to board.
I agree.
I like boarding. I'm good with only boards.
Yeah,
I like this will of punishment. Will of adventure. Oh, did we vote for our flag? We didn't.
I voted before I left bar because it's way.
I'm gonna get this down at some point. I'm gonna get my life together.
The only reason that I do it is because I do it regularly now.
I'm going back.
That's the only reason I do it. When we first started, we would stand on the ship and go, "What are we forgetting?" And then leave without it, or look, vote.
All right, one more vote.
Ready, and have the anchor and rush back.
No, not you. Don't hassle me, Linda. Fuck! Stop trying to tell me secrets, man. I don't want to know your secrets.
Don't bother me, Linda. That's her name now.
It's not Linda. It's like a latrina.
No, it's Linda.
It will now and forever be Linda.
Linda.
Linda with a silent K.
Lindak.
K-L-I-N-D-A.
But if it's only boys, I will helm. So that we have a helm. I'll helm.
Do you want me to helm so you can only board? I don't mind. You can get in there if you need to.
We still need to build. I'm good.
All right.
Hey, Ron, you mind bilging another one, and then I'll bilge after this?
Yeah. I call Crow's necessary.
You're gonna have to take a crate of blunderbombs up there with you.
Yeah.
You're just gonna be our turret tower.
Just blob.
Why can't we buy a crate of blunderbombs? That's what I want.
Because that would be broken.
Dude, if everybody could buy them, would it?
There's a punishment for us to add to the wheel.
What?
The crow's nest. We have to roll in the lowest numbers. They have to stay in the crow's nest for the fight.
We've tried that principle before. It was bad. There was we tried. So there's one on here, man overboard, that we've had to adapt so that it is winnable. So the first time we did it, we just had a guy off the ship.
With on the crow's nest, you might be able to do something.
I mean, you can shoot at people, I guess.
Yeah. As long as you let them go down for ammo.
But if they're stuck in the crow's nest, they only get 5 shots.
Well,
Yeah. That's
what I mean, like, let them go down for ammo. Let them go down for ammo, firebombs, and blunders.
I mean, yeah, that's the only caveat. It's like, it takes a player out.
One more!
Our man overboard kind of does that, in that if somebody else gets knocked off or dies, the person can come back temporarily, and the new person that joins jumps off.
Please, another vote!
Oi, one of you get in here and put your dagger down.
So you're always at three people, but...
Gosh, yes, amigo.
Don't you need three more votes?
No, we already did.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah.
I didn't get the notification this time.
Aw, yeah.
Better?
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Make sure you fill your pockets with chains and all that stuff anyway, so we have them for next round if you already don't have full chains.
I have full pockets. But pineapples, grab pineapples.
Good thought.
I am gonna up my food game because I haven't in a while. I've been on.
Did you want to take another pineapple there? I put one back. Somebody wants it.
I'll take it. I haven't had a pineapple tonight. I would like one. Not since we left.
You haven't had a pineapple?
No. No pineapples for me.
We've been depriving
Does
you.
Remember the ship name we just bought? I don't think it's been the ship that we started with, though.
Alright, do we want to keep full sail, two sail, one sail? What's the...
What we thinking?
I would say that this is probably a two sail situation because we want to anchor them before they touch us.
Gotcha.
So front sail up still?
Why don't we put one on each sail so we can get a really quick turn?
One
so we can get an early board out.
Okay. So, like, how far are we going up?
Pull full, and then we'll drop two after we've gotten into
China. Okay. Okay, gotcha. So just everyone pull a sail.
Yeah, everybody pull a sail. I'll turn the ship.
Or do you want mid or back?
I'll pull back.
Yeah, I think boarders should probably get back in front.
It's all up to us, okay?
Okay.
This one's ours. This one's... Look. As long as we can keep our distance, we'll be fine. And once we get a certain distance, we can just start shooting three borders. Right?
Mm-hmm.
Higher likelihood of catching.
Pro.
And then once they're anchored, we can use this. No, we can't ram. We have to pull. Well, no, ramming is a boarding strat.
It is.
Although we do have one called only rams.
Yeah, that's different. That's literally only rams.
Well, the rule with the other onlys is that's the only way we can damage the ship. And that's what makes it special.
That's fair. But think of it this way. With the strat we're currently going with, the only way to damage them is fire in the bottom.
Yeah, and that's not gonna work.
That's not gonna work at all.
We do need a wind variable. It's gotta be rams.
So we need a ram on full blast.
Oh yeah, no, we should go. We're gonna try and get everybody aboard if we can. That's the point of the ram.
Oh, listen, if we can get a hole before they put a hole in us.
Honestly, if the ship's engulfed in flames, like.
Yeah, that's the plan. If we can all get out, we should.
Oh, 100%.
Like, if we can put the ship in a good rotation, I think it'll be fine. I would just like to put it away from them. Actually, if we just turn straight left out of the gate, drop back in front sail after we pull in all the way, so do a full pull, and then drop your sail back down, that should get us turned. No, we'll be too close to the edge.
Well, I went downstairs, so...
Alright, it's time.
I knew we needed to get into the match eventually.
We wouldn't have queued in otherwise.
No.
Nope. Yeah, it's gonna take Taco Bell. That's what it's gonna take. Fire in the bottom.
It's punishment's now codenamed Taco Bell.
Codenamed Taco Bell.
Codenamed Taco Bell.
I had to change the. Barnacle play.
Okay, so we decided to raise and then drop?
Yeah, go ahead. Just leave it there, right at half. And try and get a board out here. Let's try and get three out.
Alright, I'm loaded.
Oh, I hit their ship, dude!
Ah, shit, I went too far.
I got their anchor.
I'm not gonna make it. I'm gonna have to have mermaid back.
They caught. Shit.
I might make.
I'm repping right now.
I'm returning to ship.
Damn,
hey,
dude.
You grab
that's
wheel
so
when you get back.
What'd you say when I'm back?
Grab wheel.
Yep.
And you spawn on the bottom, but doesn't look like you. Never mind.
Dude, if I had gone just a little bit higher.
Is it touch?
They're turning.
Yeah.
We want to try and keep them an angle and at a distance. So your angle is the top of the rail on your left and right side. Oh, they're an angle. I'm going out.
Oh, I just got balled.
All right.
That's so fucking annoying, dude. Why is it every time I touch a cannon to aim it, I just immediately get...
got shots in the bottom. We got holes in the bottom again. I'm gonna grab.
Alright.
Keep trying to back the burn.
Darn it, how did I freaking miss it that quick?
Bastard. Holy shit, dude.
Ah.
They're trying to take all of our masks. We need to drop back a little bit more.
I'm on my way back.
That shot off did not go in my favor.
This fire? I'm hearing fire stuff.
Yeah, are they just saying... Come on. Fuck me, dude. I'm getting so fucking unlucky with this shit. My first shot was, like, super nice, and then... What? Why is my merm 6,000 feet away?
I know, it spawned really far away from me, too.
Dude, like, I can't even explain to you how far away it is. This is insane.
One on board.
Oh.
Blundered him. He got anchor down. Gonna try to get anchor back up. Uh-oh, we got water coming in.
Yeah, we're you fucking
I'm coming back. I'm coming back.
We're second deck.
I got a bucket, but I'm underneath. I'm trying to run.
We suck. GG's! It's the same ship. Apparently nobody's doing this. Probably
no.
Because
yeah, you guys should try shooting your cannons instead of boarding with a bunch of fucking retards.
Oh, wow. It's our will, sir.
Well,
it's all fun in the game. My goodness.
Cool. Wow. What the fuck?
Yeah, while you're down there, look for the ocean game.
Bye. Yeah, that was gross.
We just having fun while GG. Booty holes.
Booty holes? I love the TTS saying booty holes.
Right?
Favorite things. That was gross. So I think we keep fighting the same person no matter where we're at. Not the same ship, but like we fought somebody in my seed, now somebody in your seed, and it's only one ship.
Yeah.
That's rough.
I'll throw a nice little report their way.
Oh yeah, that's a good call.
Hope they have fun.
How do we stop fighting the same ship?
We had only boards.
I have a question. How is it that you're salty
about winning?
Like, yeah, right.
I don't get it.
I know. I'm so angry.
Well, you know, some people have small peepee syndrome. Some people also have
that small dick syndrome.
No peepee syndrome.
None whatsoever.
I put my vote on the table. Someone else vote on the table. Don't forget.
We're at the same outpost.
Yeah,
it's like the root of it.
That's why I was telling or mentioning to.
It's one that we've won every time we've done it. This is it twice.
What's that?
Throwables only. We're running out. The wheel is running low.
See, that was my plan, though, bro. That's why I said we just gotta do it quick, right?
That means we can shoot throwables out of the cannons.
It does. It
does.
It's gonna be the same shit, but I don't know how to resolve that.
Hey, listen, who cares? Honestly, at this point, we've already reported them. Like, if they're gonna be sad and...
If they're gonna be sad because they won, that's fine, but we have throwables only. We have to abide the will.
You have to abide the will.
We have to abide the will. They'll be okay.
Those are the kids that get everything they ask for on Christmas and then still pout, like, the whole day.
Yeah. But how many are there?
What's going on, killer?
Some fucking Dudley in there.
The truth of it hurts to know that that exists.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, you know what it is? You know what it is, Hold on. I don't know.
Do chain shots count as throwables? No.
I got this.
What is it?
What do we got?
I got. Don't worry.
Okay. I see where you're going with this.
Oh no! I did it again. I didn't vote while I was up there.
Oh, dude, I don't have cannons. Do you have cannons?
I do indeed.
Okay, cool.
Have you still not done your cannon rowdy shots?
No, dude, I don't think so. Oh, I don't think I have the capstan either. That's okay, this one's gone. There we go.
I think. Oh, I don't have the capstan. Can you buy the capstan?
That's okay, I put on the chocolate one. Everyone loves the chocolate.
That one counts.
That's party related. You know.
Wait, do we really want the cannons? The cannons are.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. No.
We need two more votes up here, please.
I gotta find them. I know I have them. There they are.
Okay. Also, we should all get into our bestest party uniforms.
Bestest party uniforms.
Bestest yeah. Party uniforms.
Bestest party uniforms.
Okay, let's start there. Let's keep that. Do I have a lot of party clothes?
What is considered party here?
Like this. This is right here. This is. this is it right here. This is my bestest party uniform.
Let me see.
Oh, see, Artie's got it, right?
Yeah, I think I got
Lookie,
it.
Where's your nanner hat?
My nanner hat?
What the heck is your nanner hat, man?
I put on the taco hat.
No, man, you need a nanner hat.
Dude, I brought tacos to the party. What's wrong with tacos?
Nanners are better.
Nanners are better than tacos?
At a party.
Alright, it's time to party.
I want no mystery meat fucking...
Oh my god, party. That fucking skirt.
Oh, Artie's really killing it.
Fucking yeah, super killing it. You got the best party outfit out of all of us.
Alright, let's get them votes down. We got going.
I put. Oh, okay.
You do need nanners and tacos in a well balanced diet. That's it. There we go. We need it all. The variety.
We're gonna be moving at Mach like 10 when we come out, so.
Dude, I think we also may just need to do a change places.
I can take Helm this time if you want.
Let's shake it up.
We are abiding a will that they have put together, and so every time we start this battle, we have to abide a certain thing it tells us. So we've had a drunk only battle, we've had a boarding only battle, we've had a can't steer battle. And now we are doing a throwables only battle, so we can only shoot at the other team with throwables. We can't use actual cannons. We can either board and set fire, or we can shoot cannons and set fire, but we can't do anything else. That's what the will has determined, so that's what we have to do. And these people that we've been fighting have been getting really salty because they're winning, and they are talking shit to us a while ago, and they are so mad because they're winning, I guess. I don't know. We're having a great time, though. We're just abiding the will. We had a drunk fight. It was hilarious. You throw up everywhere. The entire time.
Man, somebody should hot mic party music.
just feel like hot mic in my farts after
maybe
the last
that's my problem.
Oh, shit.
I don't have music going, and I usually do. This is a problem.
You need battle music.
I need battle, yeah, exactly.
It's that battle vibes.
Oh man, I should 1000% have my sniper on right now.
I'm excited for this. Throwables only.
Dude, this is good. This one's actually a lot of fun.
They're gonna be so mad, but we're gonna use cannons.
I know, they're gonna be pissed. They got us again, because we're the only other crew doing it.
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
They're gonna be like, these fucktards. We're gonna be like, we're just having a great time.
These fucking guys again.
I really hope it is. Did anybody get the name last time?
No.
I really need to move my face out of this corner because that's where chat is. So that I can actually clip things when they happen. But no, I currently cannot because my face is in this corner. What's wrong? I can't do it right now. It's too much. to move like four different frames along with her.
May this throwable battle be with us.
Alright, we got like rocks and shit everywhere, so.
Are we still doing it for? I'm sorry. I started looking for the ship.
Excited it's a different ship. Oh wait, why am I shooting a cannonball? I messed up.
That's fine, it didn't hit.
No, it didn't.
You're low.
Oh, they're trying to swim over.
Look for the bad necessities,
simple bad necessities.
Forget about your worries and your strife.
Thank you guys so much for the raid! Welcome in, welcome in!
No. Dang it. He's just out of my pocket. Oh, we got water coming in. Oh, did anyone say they were building?
Oh, probably not. I'm gonna take a look real quick.
Need more throwables.
Courtesy bucket.
We're losing mass.
That's fine.
Whoever's build should probably come down and help.
I don't know who builds is, I'll take it.
Oh, can we get front stem?
Front cell down? Is that what you said?
Yep. Ooh! They're gonna be on right side.
Oh, god darn it. I got stuck trying to. There's one on board.
Catch.
Ah! No!
Alright, I'm putting this in a spin.
No!
Dead.
Oh! I wasn't trying to go off freaking trip.
I'm gonna grab a bucket real quick.
Yeah, I think I'm building.
How is it going, Mark? How was your stream? How's your Friday going?
I can use a bucket.
Yeah, I'm coming. One on.
Left. About to climb ladder. We got.
Nope, he's right behind us.
I got two fighting buckets. Bad.
He's dead.
Come on.
Step on my toe, bud. He's pretty heavy.
Oh, back on board.
I'm grabbing right now.
Yeah. Good job.
Alright, caught up on buckets.
Argy, can you get aboard and try and get their anchor?
Possibly.
You got this, bro. I believe in you.
One sec.
Yeah. That's it. You throw over.
I just got bald.
Yeah, I got you. I got you.
That was just bad luck.
Fuck, I overshot a lot.
Yo, Argy, you got this.
Gonna eat something. Ooh wee. Do we result to cannons when we're out of throwables? Oh shit.
No. We,
nope.
Yeah, we had deployed.
Okay. You want me to shoot over there while y'all do reps, or do you want me to stay here?
Shoot over.
Okay.
I got reps.
I'm also repping.
Oh, Jesus.
I just dropped on the roof.
I'm not landing. Lay off in front of us.
Oh. Is he the same side?
Okay, he's back. Oh, I'm dead. One on board.
Yeah. Don't know.
I don't know how he's not dead. I just hit him like 6 times with a sword.
What's going on, night man? How's your night going?
We're second decking. We're about to
say.
GG's. Oh, it is
we
the same
are...
ship. They said it was a different ship, but it's the same ship.
We are playing with the will that determines what we do each one of these battles that we're entering.
I killed them. I'll take
and
it.
So we had a throwables only that's just so then, so we could only board and do throwables, or we could shoot cannons and do throwables.
I think Gold Fighters is one of the default game names that appears when it's not actually loading the ship name.
Just we've
like
had a
names,
drunk only battle. We've had a no
names.
Steering battle.
Yep.
We've had a boarding only battle where we couldn't shoot any cannons at all.
It might be time for another server change because we're stuck on the same ship again.
Yes, we are.
And that's just going to keep us competitive.
Okay.
I would love to stay on, so.
Yeah, Case, you got a galley you can throw up?
I do.
Want to real quick?
Yeah, sure.
Thank you.
Absolutely.
At least we'll get to see what's on Central Service.
Lord knows.
Let's
and then we'll have to spin the wheel, and it will reveal our next adventure.
You're spinning it right now through a black screen. This is the perfect time to do it.
Perfect time. What does the wheel say?
Can dodge a wrench. What the fuck was this supposed to mean? Oh no, this is another one I gotta respin. Oh no, there's another one I gotta take off because it's not gonna make sense except on sloop.
What is it?
Roll for disadvantage.
Oh yeah.
Give me a sec, I gotta pass that. This is not gonna work for Galleon.
Nope.
Okay.
Okay, let's see.
And we haven't figured out how to do the chat chooses very well. Oh, cannonballs only.
Alright, I'm gonna go make myself a drink. I'll be right back.
Hell yeah.
Am I somehow only friends with Halligren on Xbox? Let's see here.
I added you earlier.
Did you? Let me see if I can accept it real quick. Hold on. I didn't even look. Ah, there we go.
But if he's in, I should be a voice for him.
Thank you.
Guys, I'm sorry if this feels discouraging at all. I'm still having a wonderful time.
Oh, me too. Me too, me too. Argy, I thought it said that you just sent me an invite or a friend request, and I literally don't see it.
I did hit the button. This isn't the most reliable app all the time. If you can't find the notification, you can also just go to the recently played with. That's where I added you from.
I should be able to invite Argy.
I can also join on you.
Yeah, my server's full right now. We set this a couple days ago. We just happened to have literally the same exact time. We're gonna get ours planned, so that way we can. I guess they invited me last week. Honestly, I think I missed last week. So it might have been 2 weeks ago at this point that they asked.
Hey, Ron, if you want the pocket watch, I'm pretty sure I can just give you the pocket watch. I'm not sure if you'll get it unless you actually complete your sub, but I could try. Oh, he's not here.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, let me do my vote before I leave. I'm not going to make the mistake twice.
Oh, yeah. No, this one in particular is... It's special. It's just so tall. It's a lot to climb up. It's a lot of mountains.
What did our wheel determine?
Our wheel determined that... I forgot. Oh, cannonballs only. We can't use throwables, can't use chains.
Oh, cannons only, okay.
Yeah, balls only. No! Linda, I will not speak with you.
Linda! She's still hassling people. Oh, I need to put some loving on here.
Now we have some supplies. We're gonna try and stock everything we can. Can we buy crates yet? I feel like we've been here the last 3 times.
I don't know. I haven't tried. You want me to try?
We just searched servers.
Oh, dude, that's right. Thank you for remembering. Oh, this is a good
set. I took your cannonball.
There's a loot crate here if you want to grab that.
No, I'm back, I'm back. What's our punishment? What's this we've been punished with?
Playing old cannonballs on me.
Alright.
So, she let me buy a storage crate, a loot crate, and cannonball crate, but she didn't give me the fucking cannonballs.
No, I got them. I stole them.
Oh, Jesus. I was like, there's no way she knew what our punishment was.
I ran right behind you and I stole it.
Nice. I prefer that more than it got lost in the
wood. Wood downstairs.
It is on ship.
Oh, the merchant turned around and threw him in the water. I can.
Who's doing the helming?
I can helm again if you want.
Okay.
Unless Case wants to, because it's her ship.
You just tell me what y'all want me to do. I don't care. Y'all want me helm? I'll helm.
What do you want to do? What do you want?
I'm just here for a good time, you know? So, like, I'll helm, so that way you guys can all be out here if you'd like. I don't mind. Doesn't bother me at all.
Part of the ship, part of the crew.
I want everyone to have a fair chance to do something different if they'd like. I don't mind.
Milky, can I ask a solid favor of you?
What?
I would like for you to literally just, as soon as you can, I'm just gonna hop into a can. And I want you to just fucking... Just shoot me over.
Well, of course.
Because I'm going to get the anchor.
He's what for?
Alright.
Oh, let me put my firebombs back so I don't accidentally use them.
Yeah, I had to leave mine down.
Yeah, me too.
I already got both down.
Wait. Ron, I thought you said you were helming.
Me?
Well, Kate said she was gonna help.
Yeah.
Oh, that's right.
I was putting my boat down.
Right.
I'm gonna be here.
I'm like 5 steps behind right now.
It's okay. It's okay. I just wanna see if you can shoot me over and get me that early board. You know the one that nobody expects, including the person that you get the deck shot for?
Yeah, I do.
Essentially, I'm asking you to pull a cinch out.
With helming, I rep, right?
Good, bro. Wait, what?
With helming, I rep?
No.
No, with helming, you stay on helm, and then you take last cannon. You take last cannon if you don't need to do anything on helm.
Okay.
But you always need to do something on helm. So, you want to kind of keep the enemy ship about here.
Okay.
Like, right at the end of that, where that knob is.
Okay.
And so an easy way to tell when you're coming into a fight, turn left until they hit this sail, right, or this string here. So maybe like right before they hit this circle thing in your vision. See it?
Yeah.
For the wheel? Before they hit there, you want to be turning right so you can get into an angle to keep them in angle.
Okay.
It will have you down to one sail, so it'll be a pretty okay turn.
Okay. Oh god.
That's the general gist of helming in PvP.
I got my vote downstairs. I think we just needed one more.
Yep. We all on board?
Yep.
Sorry, I can't.
Yep.
I'm busy sailing. Hi Slaw, how's it going? Welcome in. We're having a good time. We are abiding the will, and I'm going to be helming.
Dude, I'm not quite sure how my eyes are still open at this point. I don't think my counter's accurate at all.
Yeah, hard to say.
Yeah, it is. Well, and I haven't
had... We are doing a cannon-only battle so far. We're not allowed to do any throwables.
All right, Milky. I'm jumping this first cannon. I'm gonna pull the sail, and then I'm just getting in the cannon.
So I'm giving them a chance to do cannons and whatnot. I'm gonna be working on helm and just helping them out. Cannons only. No throwables. We are not allowed to do any throwables.
But I believe in you. Wait, hold on. We must let luck decide. Argy, Milky, roll.
Roll.
Both of you roll. Whoever gets higher gets to shoot me.
Mm. 11.
All right, Milky. It's up to you.
Mm-mm-mm-mm-mm.
Ron, I'm sorry. Apparently, I don't want your wood. I don't have any food, though.
I mean, you probably should get some of that.
I got cannonballs.
Hopefully everyone's having a good Friday night. We are searching for an opponent.
I would say yes.
Yeah.
So we have done our drinking only battle, throwable only battle, boarding only battle, no steering battle.
Yeah, because you're shooting at the ship.
Exactly, because it does change their direction.
Doesn't cause damage though.
That's true, but it's against principle. A ball.
Yeah, bombing. Yeah. It should just be regular old cannonballs being fired. Cause then I'll be like, well, a chain show's just do like a cannonball cut in half, man.
Yeah, man.
And you'd be like, all right, you can use chain shots too. And then I'll be like, well, curse balls are just like really colorful regular cannonballs.
I say, I don't know, do curse balls do damage? I don't think they do.
No. Well, I would say the ballast ball kind of does damage.
Oh, well, yeah. I mean, like, direct damage, though. I don't think it actually does, like, puts a hole.
Oh, no, it does not.
No, but if we're going to consider blunder bombs changing direction, then fucking
oh, yeah,
sales,
no, we're not shooting them. I was just pointing
like, a phantom ball wouldn't.
Yeah.
Should I move away from the wheel so that way we can...
What if we had one? That'd be nice.
Oh, no. Okay. Because I jumped up on top of the wheel.
Yeah,
don't hurt a bunch of hole in the boat. Slam my head
through
it.
Right. I'm going to turn into the Hulk and smash my face
against
the wall.
I'm going to rip both their masts down, or two of their masts down with my bare hands, and then I'm going to, like, just spear them through the ship.
That's gonna be really nice.
Alright, where are they at? Okay, they're directly ahead of us.
Right in front of us.
Ace, give us a turn to the left, will you?
Absolutely.
Spear him through the ship. That's how we're gonna do it. All right, Ron, where are they? Are they close to them?
Get me up!
I missed, didn't I?
Yeah, you whipped a bit.
Whipping it?
I'm sorry.
It's okay. My merm spawned so far away from me.
Ooh, someone hit mast. Good shot.
Nice job. Alright, I'm coming back.
I'm gonna bring back sail up. Just so we can get the turn.
No holes down bottom.
Awesome, I'm gonna get more cannonballs while we got a second. Hey Ron, you want to try again?
Yes, please. Oop.
They are way out there, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, dude, that was so close. I fucking went down like 65 feet into the water. If I hadn't gone so low, it would have been a perfect shot. You're not at wrong point, by the way. Whoever's hitting now, you're hitting lowers.
I'm hitting up top.
Alright, I'm gonna check bottom real quick. Still no holes in bottom.
And shots. Middle down.
I'm gonna go double check. We ain't got shot anyway. Yeah, we got holes.
In case you want to turn hard left, and then we'll turn hard left and we'll
hit
on the other side.
Okay.
Yeah. Because we'll just
crank and
be
left.
Chasing our ass at this point.
If you guys aren't shooting right now, if we can grab a couple of repairs mid, that'd be probably a good idea.
Yeah, I got
sorry, you. I thought I had us an angle good for a second, but I realized that I did get behind.
Just let me know when they pop up on the other side. Yeah, they're going too quick, that's all.
Yeah, we can't initially, we're not going to be able to initially keep up on the speed of the turn.
Alright, should be getting back in angle now.
Coming up.
Yeah, me too.
I'm right, Sam.
Milky, if you can get me over, my friend.
You want me to drop back so a little bit more, or no, we good?
Ahead more, lead more.
Oh, lead more, my bad. Well, they're right, turning towards us.
Yeah, that's my work.
This is really nice, good placement.
Anchors down.
Alright, turning.
Try and get shots on deck.
I'm dead, but they're anchored.
Come on. Hey, Ari, you wanna go?
Yep.
We need to make sure that anchor stays down. Okay, so we might need a little bit more of a return.
Yep.
To the left.
Coming through.
Anchors dropped again, they're dead.
Good shit.
Good job.
We're second decking.
Nice
job. Guys.
Another dead. Ooh, they got me, but I think they're gonna
they sink.
Nice.
Fuck yeah, guys.
Good shit, guys.
GG's, guys.
Way to be. W dub.
GG's.
GG.
So, does that mean that we now have no penalty for the first time tonight?
Yeah, outside of the first
no one. Penalty! Woo woo!
Oh, we're free and clear. Let's get some supplies.
Let's hope they have a storage crate so we don't have to fucking hand carry everything.
I thought we got a storage crate.
I do.
Oh, right. New server.
New server, yeah.
New server.
Okay. Pulling sales. We should coast up on it here now. Straighten up.
Sorry. Training.
Nice helming though, Kaze.
Thanks.
Yeah,
thanks,
great.
Guys.
Yeah, I got that crate.
Good advice to lead by, so.
Drop it.
I appreciate the tips.
The biggest tip I can give is to, like, when you're trying to catch up to a ship during a turn, just turn the opposite direction, like we did back there.
That was good. That was a good call. I'm sorry. You need me to turn more. I'm sorry.
Oh, don't worry.
Yeah, we're gonna have to. I'm gonna just check the rest of the barrels real quick.
I'm just gonna jump down with my,
Don't bother the food crate, it's shit.
Well, right. We don't have shit for food either, so we could eat shit. They have some stuff in here.
Yeah, I mean, I guess. I mean, they've got 4 bananas and 2 coconuts.
The random food crate, is it empty?
45 bananas.
Grab it. Grabs it.
We might need it.
will you pull the fruit crate or pull the fruit out of this with the crates?
Yep.
Lots of fireworks.
Yay.
Are we all wrapped?
yeah, I think so, mostly.
I think we're actually full wrapped.
Good shit, guys. So, what do we do? Vote on it again?
Yep.
Hell yeah, okay. Woo! Let's get it.
Again. And also, the times are faster.
Honestly, Milky, I say we do that board thing again, dude.
You good if I helm again?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Do it. Listen, if you like helming, like, Milky will never say no.
Agreed. Look, if you give me the
I just got so used to helming, I literally lost all of my skills with cannon shots.
I was happy getting a shot and my thing.
Y'all
honestly,
did great.
Like, having, like, just, like, I check builds when I get back worked out well because we weren't getting hit, but I don't know how it's going to work again, but we'll see. We'll see if we can do it two times.
We're gonna hope for the best.
Well, and then also freed up an extra board.
Yeah. Also, Case, as soon as we go in, turn one way or the other, either left or right, and you just use your best judgment. If there's an island, obviously don't turn us into an island, you know. But like, turn like as soon as we get in.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Basically, we don't want to go head on into them.
10-4.
And if you feel like the ship is going too slow or too fast outside of your control, like, just tell us to raise your and drop your sails, whether it's back or not, so you don't have to get up on.
Okay.
And then if you do have a window and you're like, I want to shoot this last cannon, that's your baby.
Yeah, the one closest.
Yeah.
Yeah, let me make sure I have some cannons on me.
Oh, I don't.
Yeah, let me get some.
I do have.
Oh. Did we want that full? Or did y'all put them up?
What the fuck? Where did my. Did anyone pick my helm balls? Oh no, we changed servers. Never mind.
We changed
servers. I have a ballast and wrecking ball. I got
a barrel ball. They will want a barrel ball.
A helm and wrecking ball, not a ballast. Sorry.
Here. There you go. Look, that barrel ball is for
actually,
someone who wants to use a ball that does nothing.
Actually, so I just thought of a time it could be useful. Where'd it go?
It's in the storage crate.
I thought it would be useful for it. Ooh, barrel. So, like, if we get them to where they're kind of hurting, right?
Throw it so they can't get more wood.
So they can't get more wood and they can't repair their ship, yeah. For, like, 10 seconds. Which on a galleon is life or death.
Oh yeah.
Oh, there's a wood crate up here still.
Yeah, there's still a full one downstairs too.
So we can put one at each end of downstairs now?
Yeah.
So that if any of us die, we can just come back and check water.
Speed bump that shit.
You know what? I think it's the set. I think it's the server change and the set. Like we like this set. This has been a good one to us.
Milky, come crab dance with me. Oh,
I moved.
I can't crab dance with you. I'm sorry.
No moss crab dancing.
I can't crab dance. I can't do this oil burden.
The server has spoken.
May. We are the men. You know how the song goes.
Oh, I do.
If not, you're a piece of shit.
No.
The greatest song in the world, no. This is just a tribute.
Dead labor.
All right.
Oh, okay. They want to turn right this way. Oh God.
Oh yeah.
Oh, okay.
Get me on there, boys. Get me on there. Get me on there.
Give me a second. I'm not there yet. There?
A little bit higher. A little bit higher. There you go. Go. Oh, dude. That was almost perfect. Almost.
A little higher.
Get the sails.
Yeah, that's all Will.
Ooh. Shot me off Will.
Oh, we missed mid.
Returning, sorry. Oh, they're putting mid down.
Oh, Hargy. Beautiful.
Nice. Nice job, guys. Hell yeah.
Yeah, we got water. Can I get bucket, Martin?
How are they still moving?
Well, they got mid down for a second.
Okay, you start matching,
I
got buckets.
Thanks. Oh, backsplash.
Oh, apparently you can get killed from a sword lunge from behind. That's cool. They're anchored down. Anchors down.
You got anchor? Good job.
Yeah.
Will do. Probably you come back, there's a bucket for you.
Got.
But we got the reps.
We're right behind him, so I'm gonna be watching for him in the water. Nice fire shots.
That's backmask.
Good shit.
I remember how to shoot a cannon, moving on to the second one. Apparently the first one doesn't suit me, sorry.
George Kratos by this master.
Hey, am I free to go?
Yeah.
Good shots, guys. Good shots. Ooh, wee.
I made.
I got their back.
That's anchor.
Nice
One's
job.
Dead.
Nice job.
Should I check for downstairs?
Yeah.
They're full anchored right now.
Not as bad as I was thinking. I don't have any wood.
Just keep pressure on them. And I'll be
we're overturning a little bit. We're overturning
Sorry,
a little bit.
I'm going back. Going back.
They're second decking right now. One's dead. Two are dead.
Overcorrecting us.
They sunk.
We got it. We got
nice.
It. Good shit, guys.
Good shit, guys.
GG.
GG's.
Nice job, guys.
I stole the wheel just to turn us to the right a bit.
No, you're good. I'm sorry.
Thanks for the food.
No, you're good.
Dead labor defeated.
Nice. Two dubskis.
I'm talking about that early board is good because they just don't expect people to be on that early.
Nope. It always got us for a while.
What do you mean? It still gets us.
Yeah, when it happened. I can't. This is
kind of super close to it. I don't know if we'll be able to poon or not.
Oh, wow. Okay. I did not realize how dark this ship set was.
It's dark.
A little bit.
It's a little spooky, spooky.
Let's do a quick board drop, make sure the ship's fully wrapped.
Yeah.
Ooh, four pineapples. We love that. Oh, we definitely need this cannon crate on this side.
Yeah.
We got a bunch of throwables and things.
I'm just happy I get the shot.
Do we have a storage crate? Could I just grab it?
I got it. I got it.
You got it? Here you go. I got you a gift. Hey, Mr. Hula Man.
By the way, guys, I'm not saying that we changed the weird build method because I think it's working. I'm just saying that it's weird.
Yeah, it's a bit strange, but it's I like it.
We know build enough, and I think we all hate it just enough that we don't mind
so,
kind of swapping out, just sharing the load.
Oh, thank you.
You're very welcome.
Okie dokie.
What an amazing house.
Doing fantastic. Alright, what did we pick up that time? Yeah, one more thing.
Hiko, you need a pineapple.
I'm not gonna
picked up five pineapples while ago.
I'm not gonna take them. Because you're gonna shoot me again.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm gonna keep the storage crate right here.
Yeah. You know what? And I'm gonna get fire this time.
Mr. Banana Man.
Fire!
Because you know what sucks when you- Oh, there's nine chains downstairs also, just FYI.
I keep chasing after you, Halligren.
Ooh, is
Take?
That pineapple?
Yes, it's just for you.
Thank you so much.
You're so welcome. I was determined. I was gonna keep chasing you. Take my pineapple and like it.
Boop, down we go.
Found the wind strap. It's working,
I'm gonna tell you what. I'm gonna tell you what, don't you know? Throwing a little bit of Texan, throwing a little bit of Minnesota.
It's like somebody who moved to Mexico when they were 13 and now lives in Nova Scotia and has just a little bit of their...
yeah.
That was really specific.
We got, we got a young fella.
Give me
We got a young fella back home. He's Scottish, but he only lived there for a couple of years, so he speaks like just like normal English, except he still says we everything.
We.
Like you're still a wee lass, even though he, like, but he doesn't say it with an accent. He says you're a wee lass.
A wee lass.
Sounds odd. It sounds odd without the accent, you know.
What's a wee lass?
What, right? That's the thing, right?
Like, what's a wee lass?
Oh, are you guys looking at Milky? He's glitching out for me. Wait.
Oh, please look. I love seeing him.
No,
he's not glitching for me. You're glitching for me. You look like you're having a seizure. Your arms are like, nah.
Yeah.
Like
oh, fuck, it's on the wrong screen.
Oh, I broke it.
Oh.
You're not doing it now, you prick.
Okay. Come crab dance with me. Okay. Come crab dance. Hey, come crab dance.
I got one even better for you. This is who you're gonna do it for. I'm gonna let this guy judge. You ready?
Alright.
He's gonna judge your dance.
Oh, yes. Oh, yes. Absolutely.
He says shit.
Listen. Okay, fine. I see.
Alright, round two.
Hello, my darlings.
He likes it this time.
Hello, my darling. Hello. Oh, he does like it. He's doing it. Oh, you know what? Hold on.
Didn't fuck it up this time.
Nope.
The music's keeping up going.
Bro, that hurdy-gurdy. Look at the blue.
Oh, man. Oh, here we go.
I don't think I've seen that hurdy-gurdy before.
Oh.
It's a hurdy-hurdy.
Hey, thank you for the emo. It's a lovely thing.
You're so welcome, sir.
Holy fuck.
So, fellow ADHDers, have you ever felt yourself on the verge of one of those episodes where your ADHD completely takes over?
Yeah, I had that the last 2 weeks.
Yeah, like space brain?
It's been pretty hard to get work done, I tell you what.
That's my everyday life. Is that just supposed to be every now and again?
I'm currently there right now.
I fell down the stairs. I'm sorry I'm late.
Sorry I'm late.
Yeah, it's...
Where are they at? Oh, right here.
I'm in, sir.
Let me know when you get to see an angle.
I can't see shit. All I see is sky.
There?
Okay, up, down, now.
Now?
Good shots.
Dude, hello, what's up, Sunshine? How's it going?
nice cannon over.
Okay. They all ladder guarded, but that means there was no one on cannons for a minute, so.
Well, apparently I can't hit them. Oh, they're all.
Hey,
boys?
They get too close to the.
Oh, really?
Damn, they're gonna start getting.
Yeah,
shot at.
I did not see anyone shoot out.
I want a parry.
Oh god.
Alright, I'm coming through here now.
Alright, I'm going back to helm.
Are we anchored?
Yeah. Oh.
Is he dead or is he?
Nope.
No, he's still alive. Oh, I'm
naked. Oh, what? Is there more than one?
Yeah, there's two.
Yeah, they're sending a lot of borders.
Is someone down?
I'm in black screen.
I'm gonna be down.
Got the one guy? Shit, man.
Yeah,
I'm not gonna lie, that one guy, he was running faster than literally anything I've ever seen. He was running so goddamn fast.
GG. Back to the will.
Oh, hey, I finally came back in the game.
GG.
Dude, we won two. We did really good.
We did. We won two straight out the gate. It's okay.
Got this.
Well, up. I mean, it depends on what the wheel says.
We got this.
Yeah, with the RP walk, do we got this?
Yeah, we won RP walk. I don't know what you're complaining about.
We didn't win RP walk.
Yeah, we did. We fought their open world ship.
The one we chased got away. We just sunk another random one that got in the way.
Yeah, but we kept walking until we sunk somebody. No enemy supplies, so we can pick up supplies, but we just can't pick up enemy supplies, I think.
No enemy supplies? Okay. It's not a bad one.
Is this the same place we were?
I think so.
What is up with this?
Linda! Quit your shit!
No, Linda.
No, Linda. Nothing's changed, Linda.
I'm gonna try and buy one. Let me get cannons.
Yeah, we're at Galleon's Grave. This is a different outpost.
I spawned in on the ship. I don't remember where we were last time.
You spawned in on the ship?
No.
You did what last time?
One more vote in the bar, please.
There's a lot of wood crates here.
Yeah, I noticed. Quite a few.
Oh, nice. Sinchel's youngest caught his first fish.
Nice.
Also, aww.
The barrels are empty, so I got a feeling that somebody was just here.
Yeah,
literally,
that's what I was thinking.
Literally every barrel.
Completely everyone is empty.
Oh, every single one?
Yeah. I thought I was crazy.
We could they're completely empty. Everything. So we can wait a minute if you want, but it's up to you.
The problem is I don't know what time they're due at.
I don't either, to be honest.
Yeah, I don't know either.
We could go to the next outpost over and stagger to, but we're comfy sailing with basic supplies.
Yeah, I'll go with base. I'm pumped out. We got the cannonball crate, so.
Let's do it.
Okie dokie. It'll just suck because we can't get supplies from the next ship.
We can't get them from the outpost or something. We can also island hop afterwards.
Oh, did we do the...
Yeah.
But it's also your time after that.
True. Alright, one more vote.
More vote? Yeah, no,
One more.
I'm just downstairs.
Oh, Walla has sharp teeth? Yeah, that doesn't sound. Bro, have you caught Walla?
No.
Nice.
whole ass walleye.
I don't know nothing about walleye. Caught catfish. Bass. Not a lot of bass. Mostly catfish.
I don't know nothing about no walleye.
Still need one more vote and table.
Is that what's happening?
You're alive.
I was like, what's happening?
Who knows?
Okay, no enemy supplies.
Tell you what?
I tell you what.
It looks like, it almost looks like you know how to sell propane and propane accessories.
It's your job. It's your job. You got the banana hat. You're clearly from the south.
I mean, I'm just far too fabulous for someone from the south.
Too crispy of fashion sense.
I slay too hard.
I slay too hard.
I slay too hard. Things other than human rights anyway. Oops, wait, oops, sorry. Sorry, I didn't say
oops, that. I did it again.
Don't talk to shit.
I'm sorry. Some political commentary accident.
Now we can't see.
Oh, hey guys. Welcome. Let's get the... Oh
hey,
no.
Oh, there's a fortress here.
Oh, we're fighting the dude.
I see an island here. Okay, we're gonna turn right. Oh no.
We are currently...
I don't want to crash into him. Oh god. I can't go back the other way. I was trying to avoid the island. Turning. They're trying to haul ass by.
Gonna check reps. Oh, we're good. Let me know when we get back in shot. I'm just repping a couple mid holes.
God, every time I think that we're getting close, I feel like we're still the same. Really good shots, guys. So freaking close.
Milton, can you get me over?
Ooh. What's in here? Ooh. Ooh. They trying to flee? Right.
They're full sailing away. Coming back.
And they're turning back.
Fuck, dude, I was muted. My bad. Yeah, they got out. They got out.
Do it.
Noob Stomper's had a hard reset.
Not very Noob Stomper like.
This fog.
Damn, I'm still heavy. Oh, fuck. If you don't. Oh, no, we're good.
Yeah, alright. Alright. Milky, get me out.
Ranker.
I see him.
Get me over.
Oops, they. I killed the guy on Ranker.
Get him.
They caught a guy.
Ooh. Just a little short. Oh, nice. They're right at the bottom. There we go.
They're fully anchored, but I'm fucking dead.
Alright, hold on. I'm trying to get up.
I'm hitting something.
Yeah, you are. Good shots. Keep them hitting.
Three of them are down.
Good job.
Nice.
I did, but there's only one guy up there. He's trying to res now.
Is this shooting the chain? They just hit back.
They still have someone shooting?
Yeah, they just shot a guy.
Oh, yep.
I just put three more holes in them.
Two of them are at ferry now.
Trying to lift this one just for us. Back. Are we still in angle, guys?
Yeah, they're still okay.
I don't even know if I have any wood on me.
Alright, I gotta get some.
Over.
Do it. We're still dry below.
I duck shot, I landed right on their fucking house.
Fucking do it, dude. Do it to them.
Fucking beautiful. Hey, actually, am I good to go?
If you can get on, yeah, go for it.
Yeah, I ended up right in front of him. We're trying to get anchor.
I'm gonna work on front sail.
I'm on. Got one. Got two.
Nice job, guys.
We still in angle.
I guess I'm up.
Almost got front anchor up.
Good job,
front mast.
They have better food. Oh, they do. They have meat, Argy.
Do they have any holes?
A couple. I could use more bottom hole.
Trying. I gotta get balls.
We got two bottom hole right now. That's where I stay.
Gonna turn.
Got one.
Nice.
Well, one killed me. But they're second decking right now. Yeah, we can't get enemy supplies.
Nice job, guys.
GGs.
Good shit. Good GGs.
GGGG. GGGS.
Thank you.
Hey, good game, guys. Fuck.
Yeah.
Good shit. Hey, we'll take that.
That's what turned that in. Right at time to end.
It
y'all.
Is. I'll start patching up some of the holes.
Heck yeah.
Let's end on a high note.
Hell yeah.
Yeah.
It was a he can take us to Plunder Valley, or no, Plunder Outpost, I'm an idiot. We need to go Port Merrick's post, northwest.
Oh, we can't get those.
Yeah, we're not allowed to have this.
Oh, yeah.
Which is fine, because we're turning it anyway.
Yeah, we're turning in our one. We probably should have turned in that too.
That's fine.
Okay, so which way do you need me to go? Or you got it?
North by northwest. I'm gonna go to Port Merrick. Cool, these things if you want to be a dick about it. And I do, so we're on our way to Golden Sands.
Sometimes we can be that way.
What a good dub.
That felt really nice.
Yep.
Hey, Case, you can come home for us anytime.
Anytime.
Thanks, I appreciate that, guys.
Okay.
I mean, you can also come canon and do whatever you want, but, like, you're also welcome to help.
It's no problem at all.
We got a rock in front of us, just FYI.
Oh god, sorry.
I was gonna let her hit the rock so she fit in.
Yeah. Good job, smack.
You know, how milky does.
Yeah,
exactly.
Yeah.
I'm gonna harpoon
you. He says that he harpoons with the right into it.
There we go.
Pishy. I can't believe I landed right on the dice
screen.
That's
beautiful.
Fantastic. Milky got me close a couple of times, man. Like, literally like an inch off.
I'm sorry. I know
but
I'm bad.
You're not bad.
I just can't do it.
It was a compliment.
I is not good enough to deck shot people.
Careful in that fish.
I'm trying.
I typically bash shots with other people, but I kind of land my own.
Which side do we need on? This other side over here?
That doesn't matter, really.
Go to the bar. But yeah, it doesn't really matter.
What sales?
I'm sorry, I'm catching a peach.
I got you.
We're coming in hot!
I grabbed
a little love tap. Just a little love tap.
And the bag.
Beautiful, clear over the fucking. Nope, I did it! I landed on the roof!
There you go, you can have a fish. You give me a pineapple, you can have a peach.
Thank you so much! I take that fish.
Are you close enough to boat?
Let me find out.
You
nope, I got run to the boat. I got kind of stunned that I actually landed.
I went clear over, don't take that.
Yeah, we can vote. I'm voting right now on both. That should just hold them. No, no, Linda, not today.
Stop it, Linda.
You make me not want to come through the bar.
Linda's brutal.
Belinda. All right, one more vote on each.
I'm coming. I'm almost there. It was long a swim.
Yay! We made money!
Woohoo!
Yeah,
I got almost. Yeah, I got a full level out of that. So.
See. I also did. I'm at 145. It's slow progression on the galley, but it's progression nevertheless.
I was trying to take you with me. Off your own Bundies.
you did try.
I tried. It's like I gotta keep my face buried in the scratch.
Hey, guys, there's a tradition that we've forgotten.
Oh, I'm coming. I'm coming.
I'm gonna push the boat.
Except we have no more firebombs, and the fire we have is all we have.
I hit it with one. Get our own balls!
Ride it out to the flames. Alright, guys. Looks like I think that they're wrapping up tonight. I do
That's
not
wonderful.
Think that they are trying to keep going unless they're just trying to get on a new server. So I may end up taking a break and getting back on later. I'm not sure what I've decided. That was good. We got some dubs out of that. That was fun, playing with the wheel.
Oh, I didn't have any.
It made the battles even more interesting.
I'm just gonna start turning this.
Here.
Do it. I got two. Oh.
Okay.
They're setting fire to my ship. Isn't that nice?
It's a merchant turning his stuff in.
Where?
Kill him!
Kill him! Murder! Murder!
Murder!
The cannon goes over.
It won't let me into the cannon?
Oh, damn.
Why is he saying no?
That was rude.
Yeah, Case, I feel you. I also died. I mean, I almost died.
That was so rude. I didn't want to die.
Where is he swimming to?
He seems desperate. I feel bad.
No feeling bad.
We're friendly.
Where's his ship?
We who? You seem to be alone.
Did he stumble his ship?
He's safe, because he looks like he was...
Where's his ship?
I kind of feel bad, he was saving his treasure.
Yeah. we're gonna leave you alone.
We're gonna leave you alone.
Sorry about the visit.
Scuttle.
He scuttled.
Oh, no. If he scuttled, there's no... I'm not letting him get away with that.
Hey Rob, we can pull the double snipe.
I thought you'd get for scuttling.
That's why you get prosecuted.
Why?
Oh,
why what?
Treasure. Because we just pissed off a merchant. By the way, Ron, I don't know if you want to raid out the same, but I'm going over to NATO.
Oh yeah, 100%. I'll actually get that set up here now.
They got so many storage crates, my goodness.
Set up, and in case you also wasn't joined, if you want. Or unless you're gonna, are you gonna keep going?
Who, me? I don't think so. I don't know. I don't know. Oh, yeah, I'm sorry, I was muted. I don't know what I want to do. I haven't decided. Part of me wants to keep sailing.
Keep going, don't let us stop you.
But I'm not sure. Bum, bum, bum. I might just end it. I might take a break.
You're gonna take a break, take off stream?
Yeah.
Alright, then yeah, I will in fact go out to the end of this.
Okay.
I want that. I want the treasure. But thank you so much for joining us tonight, Case. It was super fun, and Tizzy, you're welcome to join anytime.
Absolutely, I would love to, anytime. It was a great time. I hope that y'all have a wonderful rest of your night.
Yeah, you too.
You too, Case.
Bye, guys.
Bye.
Okay. So, guys, that was fun. Hold on a second. That was super fun. I haven't played Sea of Thieves in a while, so that was a good time sailing with them. My ship's still on fire back there. I do not know if I'm going to get back on tonight or not. I haven't decided. I may get back on in several hours, or I might just enjoy the rest of my last day off before work again tomorrow. It's going to be totally sporadic whether I get back on or not, but what I am going to do is raid out to a friend of mine because she is celebrating with a 10-hour stream, and she's celebrating the fact that she hit 2,000 followers. So let's go give her a raid and see how she's doing tonight, and I will see you guys next week, if not later tonight.